Hello, in this video we are going to make a demo of our video player on an Android smartphone. That's it.